for the summer after opening with a 3-over 74 Thursday. Oh, wow, we're all over the board here. Wow. Coming back to me. That's right. Anderson turned in a 5-over 76 Friday to finish 8-over par. Even